How you doing, Mr. Ungaro?
Everything go okay? No problems?
Yeah, everything went okay.
Apartment 4B?
4B, no problems at all.
Good. Good. I expect only the best from you guys.
Hey, you can always rely on us, huh?
Morons! The both of yous. I put my faith in you. And what do I get? Problems. And I hate problems. Your genius is fucked up. You killed the wrong fucking guy. That pile of trash you have in the trunk is not him. It's not even his brother or his cousin. It's his invalid neighbor, Sal, from 4D.
I told you it was 4D. No, I was very clear when I said 4D.
Shut up! The guy you should have whacked is at the federal courthouse right now, singing like fucking Pavarotti. And I'm looking at 65 years to life. No. Should I forgive you? Well, maybe if I had 65 years left, I would. Maybe if I was Bob fucking Hope, I could forgive you. But in case you haven't noticed, I'm not. So all I have now is problems. And how do I handle problems? Jack? Benny? How do I handle problems? I eliminate them.
I said 4D. You said 4B.
You said it was 4B, Jack.
I said 4D.
4B, man.
Did I say?
Shut the fuck up, bitch. I never thought that these two guys would go out like this. It's a fucking shame. And as long as I've been doing this, I still can't get used to the fucking crying.
Let me turn the radio on, will you?
And now, gang, here's a blast from the past. It's Dr. Hook sharing the night together on KUZE, cause we like you.
Hate this fucking fag station.
Leave it on.
You're looking kinda lonely, girl. Would you like someone new to talk to? Oh yeah, alright. I'm feeling kinda lonely too, if you don't mind. Can I sit down here beside you? Oh yeah, alright. If I seem to come on too strong, I hope that you will understand. I say these things cause I'd like to know if you're as lonely as I am, and if you mind sharing the night together. Whoa, yeah. Sharing the night together, oh, yeah. Sharing the night. We can bring in the morning, girl, if you wanna go that far. And if tomorrow finds us together right here, the way we are, would you mind?